In this video, I'm going to show you how to sign up for a free pro version Zoom account. You need to be an employee of El Camino College or any of the other California community colleges. You do not have to be a faculty member. Any employee can get an account. These pro accounts let you have unlimited meeting minutes and up to 300 attendees per meeting. Please note that you do not need a Zoom account in order to attend a meeting. You only need an account if you're going to be a host. Okay, so the first thing to do is head over to conferzoom.org. You don't need to put the www dot in front of it. If you want to type it in, that's okay, but it'll load a little faster if you don't. Next, you'll click on the sign up link in the lower left-hand corner, and it'll take you to a page with this form. Now, you need to make sure that this is what the website looks like when you're signing up. If you go to the regular Zoom website, you're going to get one of the limited freebie accounts where your meetings are going to cut off after 45 minutes. Don't worry, if you already signed up this way, I'm going to show you how to fix it. Again, this regular Zoom website freebie account signup page is the one you don't want to see. This Confer Zoom signup page is the one you want to be on. Be sure to sign up using your @elcamino.edu email address or the email address from another CCC if you happen to be watching this from another college. If you try to use a personal email address, it's not going to work, because they have to verify that you're an employee of a CCC in order for you to get the license. Once you sign up, you may see a message letting you know that it can take up to 72 hours to process your request, but luckily it's actually been taking a lot less time than that. Next, you're going to get an email with a verification link, which they will need you to click on to prove that you're a human and not a bot. After you click on that link, you might be taken to a page that looks like this. You do not have to sign in using your Gmail or your Facebook account. Right at the bottom, you'll see an option to sign in using a password. I'd recommend creating a password for Zoom rather than using your Gmail or Facebook to sign in, because you might end up using Zoom on a number of different devices. Once you create your password, you should be good to go. If you already signed up on the regular Zoom website and you have one of the freebie accounts that are limited, first head back to the main Confer Zoom webpage. Then click on the support link and you'll see this email address to contact their support desk, support@ccctechconnect.org. As of the making of this video, they aren't answering their phone lines because they're working remotely, so you'll want to send an email rather than trying to call. Also, just as a heads up, they have a ton of requests in their queue now, so it may take them a couple of days to get back to you. When they do, you're going to get an email saying that CCC Confer is requesting that you join their Confer Zoom account. This is not spam. Yes, you do want to join that account, because that is how it'll change your limited freebie account to the one that has the pro license features. Go ahead and click on that link in the email, and you should be good to go with the pro version.